Anthropogenic climate change is making our planet an increasingly unfriendly place to live. Glaciers are melting, sea levels are rising, and the number of severe weather phenomena is on the rise, too. Mining causes land subsidence and constitutes a threat to infrastructure. Increasing urbanization leads to problems with noise and access to green areas, as well as to heavy use of building materials, water and energy. Transport and new technologies require reliable positioning. How to build modern cities without destroying the planet? We know. We use mirrors on satellites and the moon to study the deformation of the Earth's crust and assess the rise in ocean water levels and thus climate change. We improve weather forecasts by providing data from radio occultation and tomography, that is the techniques to study distribution of water vapor in the atmosphere. We measure the scale of subsidence and rock bursts. We counteract the effects of floods. We generate elevation models. Smart cities are future. By analyzing data from mobile devices, we provide information to improve urban transport, water and electricity consumption, or park planning. We transform waste such as ash and slag into valuable building materials, and we design energy-efficient houses. We combine data from satellite navigation systems such as GPS, Beidou, GLONASS and Galileo. Increased positioning precision improves safety of, for instance, autonomous vehicles. We know how.